Greetings of the day. I, Nav Arora of Cambridge International School, Jalandhar, feels glad to share my views on humanity. When it comes to the question of our humanity, the jury has been out for the count and with a good reason. As the term humanity is described as being human, refers to human beings collectively or the act of valuing human life and being benevolent. One of the reasons why humanity is hard to define these days is mainly on account of our actions over the past several decades. We often live under the impression that we have this inbuilt humanity that gives credence to our actions and that under the right circumstances. Even the hard decisions we take is humane enough because our inbuilt monitor says so. As a result, some of the worst atrocities had been committed on our species that begs the question as to whether our humanity is flawed. While it should be obvious even to the youngest among us, the acts that we take defines us, and in a sense, humanity as a term had indeed taken a hit over the last few decades. Nazism is but the perfect example of the same. While on one hand, it is understandable that a nation that felt cheated and humiliated after the terms of agreement post-World War I would want to support their domestic leader, and in this case, Hitler, as he infuses them with a sense of nationalism of Germany as a powerful nation. But what many would find hard to accept is that most of the population in Germany did not lift a finger to help the Jews and other communities as Hitler carried out the solution. It is the incidents like this that makes us question our very humanity. We should always remember there's a difference between human being and being human. Thank you.